do this a few more times. I'm just gonna pause it so you guys don't have to follow through. Okay, guys. So now that 36 firewood. Okay. So now you go over. You can go over here. So go back across the bridge. Go up here. And take shield. Okay. So now go over here to the anvil and you just go to iron and you'll have a little option right here. So let's make all the iron arrows we can. Okay, so now we are going to make some steel. 3 more. But if you guys don't want steel, ice. Okay, so by order of the yard, I'll stop right there. Oh no, I think they're gonna take those. So, oh, and there's another thing I gotta show you guys. Nifty little trick. Okay, so now we're back in Whiterun. Don't know how the fuck we got here, but okay. So first off, I wanted to show you that little trick. So, I was actually watching a video on YouTube, and I saw this little trick. This works with all the shopkeepers. I'm just doing this one just for shits and giggles. I actually saw this on another video. I was wondering if it actually worked, so I wanted to try it. So, now you go to your potions. Okay, I see what I did wrong here. You need money for this. So, I'll show you guys that in the next video. But yeah, guys, that's how you make arrows. Skyrim. So go back out. Okay, so what we want to do home. It's gonna be called Breeze Home. If you don't already have it, get it from the Jarl. I think it's like 4,000 or 5,000 gold septums. Me, I usually put my stuff in here. This one's a Reckling Spear. So now, go to your items. Just gonna take out things we don't want to sell. This is the cool thing about your followers, you can take, like, if you're over encumbered, you basically got another little guy there to take your stuff that's over encumbered. So, it's that little trick I wanted to show you guys. Go up to a shopkeeper. Talk to him. So, what you want? Okay, here's all the way. Saw that it was at 3, so now what you want to do, go over, save your game, game save, and then kill him. You're gonna fucking think I'm weird for doing this, but kill him. And then load War Maidens. It's a nifty little trick. And yes, I was actually a vampire, and I actually have my vampire side all leveled out, so Now you remember how we only have 3 gold pieces left? Bam. 1,000. Right there. Ba-bam. We still got that 1,000 that you did. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna sell this. Are we just gonna keep doing it? Okay guys, that's how you get a lot of gold in a little bit of very little time. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace.